Barney Frank is an example of what I think Massachusetts constituents want out of their congressman. Somebody who went to Washington and became a national figure, gaining power in areas of special interest to Massachusetts. In his case, this was financial services, which is the largest industry in Boston. Also housing, which is of great importance to eastern Massachusetts. And on social issues, where Massachusetts tends to be more liberal than the rest of the country. Barney Frank was an outspoken national leader in all of these areas, serving the special interests of Massachusetts, but also the wider interests of the nation and like-minded people around the nation. So he was a major congressman, a consequential figure, and will be sorely missed in Washington by his many supporters and adherents. Among other things, Barney Frank was a very distinctive personality. He didn't suffer fools gladly. He was a big talker. He was one of the most frequently heard debaters in the House of Representatives. That made him much hated, I think, by some of his conservative rivals. It also sometimes annoyed his liberal backers because he was a man who wouldn't easily fall into line even with like-minded politicians. I think that a lot of people in Massachusetts, even everyday constituents, you know, had their own kinds of run-ins with Barney Frank. We can think of that video of him shouting back at a constituent, saying arguing with you is like arguing with a dining room table. You know, he was a very colorful figure, and I think underneath some of that controversy was a conservative resistance to a figure who was openly gay, or a feeling that many conservatives were disconcerted by the openness with which he talked about his personal life and advocated for gay causes, including gay marriage. I think that probably some annoyance at conservatives for targeting him particularly was behind some of his bile and anger and grouchiness, particularly later in his career. He spoke his mind, and people listened. So he will go down as one of the most notable legislators of his generation. I'm Peter Canellis for the Boston Globe.